I wasn't aware of the report, and I have no doubt that what you're saying is accurate. I certainly reject that. I don't know if the report offers any evidence to substantiate that claim, but that's not something I would accept.